Good afternoon, everyone. We are going to tell a story about Hansel and Gretel.
Once upon a time, there lived a woodcutter with his wife and his two children, Hansel and Gretel. Although they worked very hard, they had little to eat. When he thought about this last night, he felt sad and said to his wife,
The food.